You can't blame him for dangling Furya. Home has a certain equity. But I do blame him for what came next.
It's a long way to come for this.
This guy with the fucked up face, Krone, he was supposed to be my ride home. But instead of Furya, we wind up someplace called Not-Furya. Yet again, someone was trying to play me. So yet again, we play for blood.